I have a creepy costume planned this year for Halloween. It's sure to be the scariest, most shocking that you've seen. I won't dress up as Dracula. I won't be Frankenstein. I won't look like a werewolf to send shivers down your spine. I've figured out the one thing that can frighten you the most. And no, it's not a skeleton, a zombie, or a ghost. And what could be more horrible than all of these, you ask? Well, this year, I'll scare everyone by taking off my mask.